Trending Five. Please join in.
Save your people, O Lord. Show us the way to come home. We have been wandering far from your love. Save your people, O Lord. One thing I ask, O Lord, this I seek, to dwell forever.
Good morning. God is good
all the time.
He's always ready to continue to remind us that He is our Savior. So thank you for that opening song. He saves His people. You can see that in today's first reading, how God continues to save His people. We begin our prayers this morning. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you. My brothers and sisters in Christ, let us take a moment to acknowledge our sins before God and ask Him for His love, compassion, and mercy. Lord Jesus, you came to call sinners. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ Jesus, you are our Lord and our Savior. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you are the Son of God and Son of Mary. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to life everlasting. Amen. And let us pray. We join our special prayers for this Mass, our special intentions, with the official prayer of the Church. O God, who have commanded us to listen to your beloved Son, be pleased, we pray, to nourish us inwardly by your word, that with spiritual sight made pure, we may rejoice to behold your glory. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the book of Genesis. God put Abram to the test. He called to him, "Abraham." "Here I am," he replied. Then God said, "Take your son Isaac, your only one whom you love, and go to the land of Moriah. there you shall offer him up as a holocaust on a height that I will point out to you. When they came to the place of which God had told him, Abraham built an altar there and arranged the wood on it. Then he reached out and took the knife to slaughter his son. But the Lord's messenger called to him from heaven, Abraham, Abraham. Here I am, he answered. Do not lay your hand on the boy, said the messenger. Do not do the least thing to him. I know how you devoted you are to God, since you did not withhold from me your own beloved son. As Abraham looked about, he spied a ram caught by its horns in the thicket. So he went and took the ram and offered it up as a holocaust in place of his son. Again, the Lord's messenger called to Abraham from heaven and said, I swear by myself, declares the Lord, that because you acted as you did in not withholding from me your beloved son, I will bless you abundantly and make your descendants as countless as the stars of the sky and the sands of the seashore. Your descendants shall take possession of the gates of their enemies, and in your descendants all the nations of the earth shall find blessing. All this because you obeyed my command. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial psalm, I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. Precious in the eyes of the Lord is the death of his faithful ones.
I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living.
O Lord, I am your servant. I am your servant, the son of your handmaid. You have tossed my bonds. To you will I offer sacrifice of thanksgiving, and I will call upon the name of the Lord.
I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living.
My vows to the Lord I will pay in the presence of all his people, in the courts of the house of the Lord, in your midst, O Jerusalem.
I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, if God is for us, who can be